Welcome to another day of algebra. Today we're graphing a line through the points negative 2, negative 5, and 1, negative 5. So notice that here both of our y values are the same. First we go negative 2 on the x and down 5, then forward 1 on the x and down 5. Next we connect our points, and notice that our line is a horizontal line.